Does anyone speak English?
Hero, don't you? What else could go wrong? Hope this holds.
Firm.
just what I need. Bleed out, or I'm gonna climb out. Ah, shit, it's cold. I'm supposed to follow him.
This way! Get down. You all right?
Yeah. Never better. You?
Nothing I won't hear.
Okay.
I think we lost him. Never should have got you into this mess.
You didn't. I got here on my own.
Nah. I mean... You know, the rest of it.
Oh, we knew what the stakes were. Okay, so, what do we do now?
I'm going after her.
Huh. Of course you are. Typical. Go after her.
Flynn said something about a train. Which means they would have taken her to the rail yard. Here. So it should be that way, past the water tower there.
Nate, she pulled a gun on us.
I know.
She was about to pull the trigger, too. They just beat her to it.
It's complicated.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Flynn knew she was with me. If Lazarevich finds out she double-crossed him, you know what he'll do to her.
Yeah, I've seen his handiwork.
Then you know I don't really have much of a choice.
Honor among thieves, huh?
Something like that.
I sure hope you know what you're doing.
I don't have the faintest idea.
Ah, good to know that some things just never change. Okay, let's go.
What? Oh, no. You're not coming with me.
Nate. Shut up. Okay? We have a train to catch.
There's the water tower.
Right behind you.
Spread out! Hit them off!
Wait here. Gotta get a gun.
Did you find anything?
No.
Nothing yet.
See ya.
Found anything yet?
Nothing here.
All clear.
All right, let's head to that water tower.
Gotta find a way up there. Were you impressed? Got all those guys all by myself?
I don't know if I use the word
There's a
impressed.
Fire escape up here, but I can't reach it.
All right, just wait up a sec. Okay.
Hey, once you're up there, just kick it down to me.
Hey, look what I found. Here we go.
What's the matter? Is it locked?
It's stuck. You know what? I think it's locked on the other side. All those years in the circus are paying off.
Very funny. Maybe from the circus, but you're the one behind bars.
Okay. Now I'm impressed. Oh no. Hey, we got company.
That's all of them!
Got you covered over here!
I can make it.
Perfect.
Yeah, not bad for last year's model.
Been waiting to use that. Nice, we're at the water tower.
Yeah, we made it. All right, stay low.
Ugh. So you got a plan B?
I'm working on it. There she is. Flynn's got her.
Second thoughts?
No. Okay. They're about to take this show on the road, so we're gonna have to move fast. Now I'm going down there alone.
Nate!
Wait. Just listen. You never listen. Meanwhile, you're gonna go over there, snag us one of those nice-looking...
4x4s.
4x4s. Mm-hmm. You're gonna be the wheel man. I'll sneak in, I'll grab Chloe. You come in right behind us.
With the getaway car.
With the getaway car.
Yep, got it. Got it?
I got it.
Go!
You all right?
Whoa.
I love the smell of train yards in the morning. That'll do it. Okay.
Get up here for a better look. There's gotta be a way out of here. Maybe I could get this old thing moving. Are gonna make me miss my train! Oh, how does that taste?
Oh, shit.
Come on, Elena.
Into this crap.
Thank you. train's gone. Come here later. Where are you?
Chloe's on it. Elena's nowhere to be found.
That answers that question.
Step on it!
So, how do you plan on getting her off that speeding train?
Haven't thought that far ahead.
Of course not.
Okay, here we go.
No, hold on. You're almost there.
Sorry, boys. Just needed to punch your tickets. Take your drink order.
Noise. Oh, no way!
get off this thing.
Thank you.
tunnels. Another way. not one of those mutants.
Is that all you've got? gun!
Thank you.
Eat some of that!
Save my ass again. Are you all right?
Get off the train, Nate.
What are you talking about? You have any idea what I've been through?
I never asked for any of your bloody heroics.
Chloe, come on. We don't have time for this.
You're right. So get off the train while you still can.
And leave you with them.
You made your choice.
What did you expect me to do?
I expected you to have my back.
I had your back.
How could you possibly with the other two on yours?
Well, good luck with Flynn. You deserve each other. You know, I can't believe...
You just don't know when to quit, do you?
What? No witty remark? Nothing clever to say?
No, don't. No!
Oh, no, you don't!
Stop. Just let him go.
Put him out of his misery!
Sure. So I'm supposed to...
Follow him.